Pain is an objective feature of evolution. You can't kill the Efil. The Efil will take you down with it. Ethical nihilism tried to kill the Efil, but they failed, and their arguments were smitten to the ground. Carnists tried to kill the Efil, but they failed, as they were stricken to the ground. Natalists tried to kill the Efil. They failed, as they were countered to the ground. Destroy the Efil. The Efil will strike you down with a hostile blow. They are the vanquished foes of the Efil. They tried to win, for they did not know. Religion tried to dethrone the Efil, but the Efil was their doomsday. Atheists tried to destroy the Efil, but the Efil was in the way. Vegans tried to control the Efil, but the Efil was much too strong. Antinatalists tried to sully the Efil, but the antinatalists were proven wrong. Efil, it comes from the hell of existence. No one can destroy the Efil. There are no pure goods, they're only less bads. DNA is the vanquished foe of the Efil. It tried to win, for it did not know. Atheism is correct. Veganism is correct. Antinatalism is correct. But the Efil is more correct.